worry about. I do choose to be a male because a male is stronger, so I can play football, soccer, and my favorite sport. Another point is I like to have a wife than to be a wife, because I like to protect my wife than to be protected. So that's all for my response.
Next.
The man's shoulder when he feels sad.
Secondly, if you are a female, you are white, you can cook for your family and take care of your children. And important thing, you can spend your husband money to buy everything you want.
I prefer to be a male if I could be small. First of all, being a male is more easy and simple. Except for example, if you are a male, you don't have to spend much money in salon or spa and so on. And in addition, if you are a female, you may don't have strong to play some sports like boxing or football, something like that. For this reason, I think being a male is more better.
Today, male and female are quite fair, but if I were born, I would like to be a male because the position of male in the social is more aggressive than female because almost high position in the companies or organizations than males. So the second, when male have many benefits, it's for the simple, they don't have to do housework or take care of babies or have any pennies when have a baby. Finally, have male are strong and healthy so they can do or play any sport they like. For example, football or boxing. That's all.
If I were born, I would like to be a female because female can wear male's clothes, but male cannot wear female's clothes. And in my opinion, female is more beautiful than male. Second, male will do hard things and female will do easy things. And finally, it's just because they first.
That's it?
If I was born, I want to be male. The first reason, the male don't spend time to make practice at the woman because making practice is a hobby of females. The second reason, the male is stronger than the female. If I am male, I can do something without helping.
Finally,
I think to be male is
the
my
best. If I were reborn, I don't know to be male, female.
Details?
Female and female both have some advantages and disadvantages. I don't know.
Okay. Thank you.